Good evening. It's our third night tonight. Hopefully, we can make it to the end. I have the privilege of introducing our speaker for tonight. Our speaker is graduated from Shenandoah Valley Academy, which she met her only husband, and his name is Mike. She has three children, and they are doing homeschool for almost 10 years now. She graduated in Southern University and has a degree in nursing, Bachelor of Science of Nursing. She worked as a nurse in a variety of areas. She did a psych, she worked in psych unit, chemical dependency, management, like nursing management, oncology, and she worked in intensive care unit. And she also enjoys gardening, traveling, exercising, and I can see that through her figures, and also spending time with family. As I said, she has three sons, so she is surrounded with guys at home. And she is no other than Joanne Gentry. But before she speaks, we will sing our theme song.
Power and majesty, praise to Nothing compares.